Welcome everybody, and we are back to City Skyline. In the last episode, we got a lot of things and a couple of things built. We got all the offices built, finally. We got, I think we did two rows or three rows of the hotels and the apartments and that sort of stuff. Okay, two rows, because that was already there. And, oh, I think my football team, well, soccer team, sorry, I normally watch American football, so it kind of get a little confusing. The next game is on 8-5-2020, which it's 17-12-2019. So, about a couple of months from now. Oh my, look at the traffic. Oh my, look at the traffic. That kind of took some offices out, but that's no big deal. And I really don't need to try to put those there. Okay, like I think I said in the last episode, whenever that stuff actually comes up, we're gonna start putting some, I think I said smaller businesses over here. But what are these businesses? These are the high-end businesses. Actually, I can't remember what I said, actually. I think I may do... Aye. From right here... And here will be the low-end businesses, and the rest of these will be the more high-end businesses. More than likely. Because I need some low-end businesses. Let's go ahead, there's some buildings that need to be destroyed. Let's go ahead and destroy them that need to be destroyed. No more over here. Punch over here. Oh, what's this? Aye. Oh. What's this? Oh god, City Hospital is huge. The freaking City Hospital is ginormous. Okay, we just built another City Hospital. Where is the... Why is there so many City Hospitals that cannot transport people? What the freak? Why is that a thing right now? That does not need to be a thing. Oh. That's probably one reason why. Because there's nothing over here. Like, nobody can be transported over here. This is basically the same thing with just Tanya. Man. Come on! Can't put it anywhere. Oh, right there. Is it gonna? Are you kidding me? Well, it needed to go. What the freak, man? That was just my bad. That was just my bad. So, we're really kind of at a bit of a standstill right now. Yeah, we're kind of at a standstill. Now, oh yeah, I said I was going to start working on over here. Because these are going to be like the low-end residential places, like the normal houses. I just had to do this. I said I was going to wait till the next episode because we ran out of time and I didn't have enough time to actually get to it. Ooh, crap. I could actually go up some more. Crap. Good thing I have a limited amount of sources. Now, if we do a season 2 of this game, I'm going to try to do it the honest way. Like, I'm going to start it the normal way. Like how you would, because this is like a sandbox type of way I'm doing it right now. So, if we do another season of this game, we are going to do it that way. These are all going to be residential. Oh, small residential areas. Now, oh, can really? Do it this way, and then. That way! And then destroy this. If I can reach it. Destroy that. Now hopefully whenever they can get me in some small residential places, we have that covered. Oh. I don't really need to stop the game. I can continue doing it this way. Yeah, we gotta put in all the plumbing and the water and all that. Sort of fun stuff that everybody needs. That's right there. Yeah, right there. Okay, there. This is always the best part of the game. Having to put the plumbing down. Oh, this one goes far away. Almost there. No, I can't. Man, right. This way I can. Alright, there we go. We got all of that. No. Oh, yeah. I forgot. Let you do this. From here to there, it's gonna be businesses. I totally forgot about that. Whoops. No, even if I hear businesses, what the freak? I did not think about that at all. I just tried to rush in and do it. Bam. Bam. Oh man. And bam. Do you know what? And bam. Just because I'm that generous of a person. And I can't find. Wait. Oh, but that blocks off, gotta do it though. Really? Oh, there's another city hospital over there. That's good. See, I don't want. Like there. How far is right? Now, firehouses. I like how the trees are even red. So it's good. Let's have a small fire station down here. Oh, we have a couple, just a tad bit of houses being built. Well, one residential building. Just one. What do you mean you have no power? Yeah, because you disconnected yourself whenever you started the... Oh, I'm gonna not need that. Really? You need the power now. And you decided you want to destroy. I think this is gonna be my only type of this type of business, because I don't like building these. I may eventually destroy that business. I may eventually make another one, but for right now, that's all I'm gonna have. Cause I really don't like these businesses. What are you? None of fuel. What? Oh. You're out of fuel. Whoops. I don't know what to do about that. Good thing I have a lot of nuclear power plants. Hope they don't go boom. Because if they do, that would be bad. Of course, the house had to burn down. Makes sense. I think I'm going to extend over here. And... wha-bam! Because this way, I can put in some more offices! Because that's what everybody wants in their life, is more offices. And before I can even put any more offices in here, I gotta do all my other fun stuff over here. Hopefully I don't have to do that much. Maybe, maybe not. Don't know. I think I may put some connections to the highway over here too. To the highway. Okay, there we go. We got some connections to the highway now. Just a few connections, anyways. Now, water. Hopefully, this shouldn't be that too hard. That hard. Shouldn't be. That don't mean anything in this game. Some things that would be simple, so easy, sometimes can be a little bit difficult. Sometimes. Oh boy. Yeah, tiny bit. Yeah, that would be fine. Oh, can't do that. I could do that? No, I'd rather put one of these over here. Wait, I just need one. Because everywhere else is good. Oh, and I need a hospital. Now the city hospital I can't build. Because it's too freaking big, and that's too freaking big. I mean, it just has to be small. And I have to have a couple of them, seems like. Is that gonna be... You kidding me, man? Ah! Kidding! No fire... Whoa! That's all trees! Now why are those good? None of these are fire departments. Fire. Like, people. Don't know what I was trying to say there. Okay, police right there. Good. It's basically everybody. Yeah, that's power. Whoa, residential went up big. Heck yeah, residential went up really big. We actually need some education down here. So an elementary school will go right there. Wait, how far is that actually going to reach though? I would help if I unpaused it. So I can actually see. It didn't go that far. That should actually go a little bit far. Far, but not far enough. Wish they could reach a little bit farther. It's kind of a little bit ridiculous. Man, I need to add in a couple of schools. Man, I have hardly no schools. Well, at least elementary schools I don't have that much of. So, put another one right there. I mean, I don't have to worry about much over here because there's not going to be that many buildings. Like, many homes. Then, one more school up there. That's helped a little. Helped a good bit. Now it's time for high schools. There ain't a dang high school over here. Yeah, not a one high school. Oh, at least with high schools, I may not need that many. Heck yeah. Ah. Really? Right in this area. There's not... Man. That's no big deal. So, I think I'm only gonna need like one high school over here. That also depends on... I'm actually gonna go ahead and add a high school right here too. Just for the sake of... We need more. Now, university... I'm not really too concerned about the university. Yeah, it's nice to have one, but I'm not really too concerned about one. It's actually... We'll build one. Let's actually build it right here. It's kind of a good bit away from the other university. Really. This one spot. You gonna reach? No more universities. I'm not worried about over here because there's offices. So I don't really have to worry about colleges over there. I don't have to worry about them. I could worry about them, but I don't have to. Oh yeah, let's build some low-end residential. Low-end all the way down here. Well, except for right there. And all the way up here. And why the heck not all the way down here? At least those two. Anyways, for right now. And see, they build like that. Well, the foundations are put down like that. Doesn't mean they'll get built like that. Now hopefully, eventually they are going to be wanting more businesses, so I could start putting in the business section over here. Now, we'll put in a tiny road right here. And here. And here. And then back right here. Then the rest of the way. Just so that will section off where my those businesses are gonna go. So I actually go ahead and lay down the foundation for those big businesses. To actually use this tool. A little bit easier. At least for this part anyways, it's easier. Since they're not complete straight lines. Okay, so that's all the high end. Well, we can high end right there and right there. So them will be getting built. I'll freaking have to start destroying some more of these businesses again. Great. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Kind of sucks for power, but no big deal. I just wonder if a building goes abandoned, if you give it enough time, will people come back to said building? I don't know. I honestly don't. I would like to know, because that would be really good. Okay, right there. I think I saw some houses over here. Building burnt down over here. Oh, there's a building over here. A residential one down a whole lot over here. I got that. Oh, that's sort of a fun mess. Okay, let's put in some offices. I was putting those three line of offices for right now. Hopefully those will be built fast. Don't know. Honestly don't. Ah, good. We got some small residential houses built. I like having the small residential, but then yet I also like having the big, like these cities. I mean these buildings. Because they look nice too. And I'm actually going to put down the rest of these. Bam! So hopefully those will be built one sometime. But those will be built over time. Like to have that built. Or those buildings built, so we have all this whole section done. I don't know what's gonna go over here. Wait, what are these buildings? I think they're residential, right? So that may be residential. Oh, I have part of this island now! I may move over here too, but that's actually a good bit of land. I'd probably go that way and possibly this and this, because I think I get four or five. So that I've bought these two. Wait, yeah. Wait. No, I think I started with these. No, I did start with this one. Yeah, I started with this one. So I bought these two. 3, 4, 5. Yeah, that'd be 5. So yeah, that would work. Be a big old city. Now, more likely, after the city's fully built and I can't do nothing else to it, that's when the season will probably end. Then I'll probably have a little break from this game, then I'll come back. More than likely, if that happens. No clue, though. Because I can't exactly remember what episode this is. This is episode... I just don't know. I just don't know the episode. But we've been doing this for quite a long time. And y'all seem to really like this game. I know I do. But y'all kind of like this game too. Which, eventually, I'll probably get some of the DLCs. I know they have one DLC out right now, the Natural Disaster one. I want to do a season on just that DLC. Like building cities to prevent, say a hurricane or tornado, or I think it has wildfires, which that would be bad over here. Let's look at all these trees over here. Look at all these trees over here. Look at those trees over here. That would be bad. Because if you had to spread to over here, and that would be bad, because that's where a bunch of my people are. Well, this island probably safe if they get rid of all the trees, and they're probably safe. Because it has to cross a big old body of water to get to them. Now, if a hurricane hit that little island, they would be screwed. But we ain't trying to talk about natural disasters and none of that bad stuff. I think I just had these two marked off for small residential right now. Oh, we're getting closer to my soccer game. What? What? What do you mean a dead person? What? What? I'm so confused. Why? Why is that a thing? Why is there a dead person over here? In the stadium of all things. You would think somebody would put the body in the car, drive to the nearest graveyard or the crematorium or whatever, drop the body off, tell them what happened, and be on with their life. But no. Like, this is say how many people come weekly, monthly, whatever the big it is. I don't know. I don't remember getting this on the DLC. Oh, there's a soccer game going on. Wait a minute. Ain't time for a game. Is it? Is it? Oh, it is! Go, 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 go! Go! Did we win? We won! Let's go! We are 0-2, baby! That's awesome! I guess I saw the game-winning goal. That's awesome! Heck yes! Yeah, that was freaking awesome. With that, I think I'm actually going to leave this episode here. We got a good bit of stuff done. We could do some more, but we would be running on until really late. I really don't want this game to go on super long. I think 30 minutes is about a good span. Because we get a good bit of stuff done in the span of 30 minutes. Which I like that. We got the small residential buildings. But I mean, where they're going to be at, lined out. Two rows in. Whew, excuse me. We have a third plot of land, bought, and offices were slowly being built in. And we also have the rest of the high-end residential living places slowly being put in too. But one day we'll get this city up and rolling. We are currently at 33,457 people living in the city, which that's pretty good. But if y'all have enjoyed City Skyline and would like to see more of it, then don't forget to hit that like button, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.